Missy Franklin swam the lead leg and Allison Schmidt rallied the Americans on the anchor as the United States won a gold medal in the 4x200 freestyle relay Wednesday in record time. The U.S. squad notched an Olympic record time of 7.42.92 to win gold. Franklin kept the world record pace after 100 meters, leading at the first split in 56.56. After 200 meters, she had fallen to third, 0.45 seconds behind Australia.